The massive wildfires in Southern California have now scorched almost a quarter of a million acres. While firefighters are making progress on some fronts, the largest of the fires is still running out of control, forcing new evacuations in Santa Barbara County. Over the weekend, Governor Jerry Brown said these year-round massive fires are the new norm in California.